Were you wondering how a rainbow forms? I'll explain how you see the colors in the sky. I'm Dave Mikolajczyk, and I'm a weather researcher at the Antarctic Meteorological Research and Data Center here at UW-Madison. A rainbow is a colorful optical illusion that's formed in the sky when light passes into a raindrop, reflects back, and forms an arc. So if the light reflects off of the raindrop twice, that's what makes a double rainbow. So on a day like today, as you can see, there's plenty of sunlight, but no raindrops, so there isn't a rainbow behind me. The sun needs to be low enough in the sky so that the light can properly refract and reflect within the raindrop in order for a rainbow to actually form. And of course, the last thing that's needed is an observer to view the rainbow. On a sunny day, it's not a total loss though. There are other ways to see rainbows, such as looking at a sprinkler or looking at a waterfall. We usually see a rainbow as an arc in the sky, but actually, one thing you may not know is that a rainbow makes a full circle. And so if you're high enough above the ground, such as in an airplane, you might be able to see that. We're used to seeing sunlight as one color of light, when in reality, it's composed of many different colors. When the sunlight passes into a raindrop, the colors of light separate out. Then it's reflected off the back of the raindrop and back into our eyes, and that's how we see the different colors of the rainbow. Unfortunately, you can never reach the end of the rainbow because you always need sunlight behind you and raindrops in front of you. But you can always keep trying.